It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. COVID's still here and it's already May. I know you're bummed out about your graduation day. So I'm here to celebrate with you another way.
Because I'm happy.